Hello everyone, and welcome back to Super Mario All-Stars. Super Mario Bros. 3. In the last episode showcase, I went for the first 5 levels. Now we're going to complete this world. And it's 2 of the cells. Have a ball time. Yeah, we hit. You got it. 4-5. I mean, level 5, not level 5. I can go up to level 5 at any time I want. A nice little shortcut. Alright, back to it. Slide. Oh, I think I needed that. No, I don't. There's another stop. Now, we'll see. Level 6, sorry. Saint Lord. Get that as a song. I forget it. The Koopa Troopa blocked the way to get a star. Alright, Platinum. Alright, everyone. Comment down below which chest you think it has the lead. I think it's number 2. What do you guys think? Alright, voting over. Well, if you don't want to spoil yourself, look away now. It was not the middle. Now see who was right. A quick see what was on one. And there was the leaf on one. So whoever covered it on number 1 is correct. And here we go. idea. This airship is always the good one. I got hit. The first one's always gonna be the easiest one. But when you get later in the game, oh boy, that's where Bowser tries to pull all the stops. I gotta take another hit. Well, small Mario. There we go. Gotcha. Gotcha. And gotcha. See if I can do it. Ah, I touched the ground. Oh well. If that sounds familiar, that's the Falling Fam. It uses it in the same one in Splatoon 1 in, what was it called? Tower Control. P-Wing, nice. Welcome to World 2, but I don't know how to, a full time to showcase it. So let's try our luck on Roll 8, shall we? Here's Roll 7. I just want to do it one more time. And here it is, folks, Roll 8. Where Bowser pulls all the stops. There's one. Death. Let's try again. Jump that one! Give it to me! Here we go. Oh no, not this time. Let's see if I can avoid that one. Ah, take that. Because I'm not going to replay that whole level again. You gotta be kidding me. One more yarn and I'm going to... Yeah. A power up. Yay. Give it to me, please. Thank you. Almost there, I think. Stay back. Yes, that's the last one. No, I just had to rewind and wait for it. There we go. That was some tough space. And stall. Oh no, this one. Suicide to get. Got it. I don't take that free hit. And swim in the water, it's just going to be a lot harder to get back on top of these platforms here. Let's get rid of this guy here, so that we can get... And yes, they do respawn. I gotta just take the death and call it for a day. And then that's the end of the video. I hope you enjoyed this showcase. See you guys next week for the return of the co-ops with Jack if he wants to. See you guys. Oh wait. Next Tuesday, I'm not going to be here next Tuesday. It's the after that Tuesday. My bad. See you guys next time.